Hello guys, what is up? My name is Willow52 and welcome back to Will Reactor. We are back, finally. Took a week and a bit off, I believe it was. But we are back today. I'm recording 6 reacts in a row as I am going on holiday, and I want to keep get back to posting reacts while I'm away. And then when I get back, I will be definitely posting 3 a week. Struggled a bit with a few things going on, getting videos out on all the channels. It is hard, it's not easy, but yeah, we will be getting back into it. But today, we have the first reacts of this bulk recording session, and we have the official trailer, not a teaser trailer, for The Witcher Season 3. A lot of you, if you've watched my previous reaction to the teaser trailer, you'll know my where I stand on The Witcher. We'll head over to the react screen. For those of you that haven't, they've binned off Henry Cavill because he wanted to stick to the source material, and they're bringing in Liam Hemsworth. I will not be watching it after this season, but I will be watching it this season because of Henry Cavill. Just going to say, I am absolutely roasting. It's currently like a massive heatwave in the UK right now. It's like 24 degrees or something, and I am in a loft room with insulation all around me, and I am absolutely sweating my natters off. But we're going to watch this trailer and see how it goes. That looks dope.
Neutrality. It won't get you a statue.
Henry Cavill is the Witcher.
Help in keeping you alive. I won't abandon Ciri.
Neutrality has consequences too.
Ooh. That is brutally brutal, brutal, brutal.
Right. Well, that's deeply worrying.
Everything that's happening, it's all connected.
I'm assuming this is also going to be Ciri teaching her about the wizardy stuff. Great insight from me.
I mean, she's at the center of it. If war is coming, there is no hiding her from it.
Ooh.
You sure about this?
Nice.
Are you?
This is in two parts as well, which is cool. Oof. That's cool. That is also cool.
History has a way of repeating itself. Ooh. The dangers we've seen.
It looked
an even more
the CGI looks really good.
For the first time, I understand real fear.
Ooh. Freya Allen with the fighting.
We're witches.
Is that so?
That thing looks creepy as hell. Freya Allen with the fighting.
I'll never get over how cute they look for monsters. And they're like, no, please don't hurt me. And then wow. Fangs. Ooh. Just like a boatload of fangs. All up in your business.
29th for June, 27th for July. Wow. It's looking good. It's looking good. Looks like Henry Cavill might have got his way, possibly with this last season, but it looks really good. What I'm definitely going to watch, as I said last season, I'm not watching it when Liam Hemsworth takes over. Just, nope, not getting involved with it. Henry Cavill is Geralt, and Geralt is Henry Cavill. But yes. Unfortunately, that's it for today's reacts. I do have to go record another 5 more, so I'm going to head straight over and do that. Thank you for watching. Let me know your thoughts on The Witcher Season 3 down below. Let me know your opinions on the whole Henry Cavill drama, and hopefully I'll catch you again soon. Catch you later. Peace. Thank you for watching me watch things. If you want to continue watching me watch things, consider subscribing here. Or if you want to see what YouTube has recommended you watch of me watching things, click the video here.